Austin Cash, in his last seven appearances before tonight, has pitched really well. Seven innings, no runs, three hits. Here's a swing and a deep drive to left center field. This one is headed up the gap, and it's going to land a one hop up against the wall. In to score is Martini. Caldwell scores. It's a two-run double for Michael Ohlman, and the Cardinals now lead it 3-1.